ETFs or exchange traded funds invest in the same assets in the same weights as the benchmark index that they track. They usually invest in equities, debt, or commodities. Since they are passively managed, they have a lower expense ratio, lower turnover, and higher transparency compared to actively managed funds.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.